Saeed has portrayed himself as an oppressed villager so that United States intelligence will trust him. This is the same guy who took out my entire squad, and just mentioning his name really pisses me off. He's finished leaking information. By the end of the day, he's going to be leaking something altogether different.
Makes him unpredictable. Anticipate heavy resistance from here on in.